Of the third name that he mentions, an al-Maahi. Al-Maahi, he explained it himself. Al-Maahi is the one whom Allah, yamhu Allahu bihi al-kufr. And maha means to efface, to wipe out. Maha means to wipe out. So through me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will wipe out kufr. And we see this occurring in his lifetime, that the Arabian Peninsula was immersed in kufr. And in his own lifetime, the entire peninsula was immersed in Islam. And within 20-30 years, major bastions of kufr were then converted to Islam, and they have been in Islam ever since. Within 60-70 years, Islam reached the borders of China and Andalus, where it remains to this day. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala used our Prophet as al-Mahi. Al-Mahi means to wipe away. And wallah, if you look at a geographic map, if you look at a historical geographic map that tells you the expansion of Islam, you see exactly what al-Mahi is. Literally, the religion of Islam is expanding 5, 10, 15, 20, 30, 40 years, it's as if the other kufr is being wiped away and the religion of Islam is spreading forth. All of this is al-Mahi, the one who erases and effaces kufr.